does the ideal adventure lead? Where the curiosity is satisfied, where the freedom is in every step, and discovery is at every turn, where you meet soulmates, but can be alone with yourself, where the history comes alive in faces and stays in your heart. The ideal adventure leads you to yourself. Svalbard. Follow the steps of the great explorers and write your own history of adventures.